I found love in you.
My name is Olamide Okoya. I'm 18 years old. I'm currently doing my A-levels. I'm year 13. I enjoy reading, writing, swimming, archery. In the 20 years of marriage, my parents have been very loving, very forgiving, very nurturing of us and themselves, very caring.
My name is Wedding Okoya. I am 12 years old. I have 3 siblings and I'm a very good swimmer. My parents are very caring people. They're very kind and they're very strong and they're very, 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 very generous.
I found love in you.
My name is Oganla Okoya. I like sports. My parents are very lovely people, very understanding, and they push us to be the best we can be, and I love them for that.
My name is Wumi Okoya. I'm 15. I'm going 16 in April the 30th. I play basketball, football, I swim. I'm year 11. I'm tall, actually, as you can tell. When I see my parents, I just see, like, I see, like, love between them. And my parents, they're always happy. They always like to enjoy themselves.
This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
My parents have been married for 20 years, and some of the lessons I've learned from them are the importance of family and how important it is to just make sure that you're always together with your siblings and you carry them along with you, and how important it is to be strong as a family and to remain united even when they annoy you or upset you, just things like that, and how important leadership is as well. Yeah.
What I've learned from my parents are that you should never give up. And whatever you put your mind to, you should always achieve it.
After 20 years of marriage, I see a partnership and 2 very loving people who love their kids.
With my family, the things I cherish most, we do travel a lot together. And we actually go to a lot of fun places. Like, I remember one time, this was, I think, a couple years back, we went to Disneyland in Paris. That was actually very fun. I really enjoyed that.
Growing up with my parents, there were always a lot of fun things to do. Like, for instance, my mom cooks really well, and my dad just likes to make jokes, and he's a very fun person to hang around with.
The fun times I've had with my parents are when we play bowling upstairs and when we have, like, parties in the house.
One of the fondest memories I have of our childhood was when my dad was teaching us how to swim. That was very, very fun. And there was one time in particular where my mom came, and because she can't swim, so we tried to get her to go in the pool, but she wouldn't do it, and we were all just laughing because it was really funny.
You love me. You love me.
I met my husband in 1999. I just clocked 22 then. I met him directly and he was just like, oh, I'm gonna marry you. So he was very, very straight to the point. He was blunt about it and his intentions were known from the beginning.
Well, we have been together for the past 20 years. I've met many women in the past.
When he met me, he was a funny man and he was a very, very nice, generous man. I wasn't expecting him to just meet a girl and was just being open and being honest that, oh, I would like to marry you. I was afraid and I had to run away. I refused to see him for a long time. And afterwards, he wanted me. So let me just be honest. He wanted me and he showed it from the beginning. So I think his willingness got my attention. And most of all, his generosity. He was very, very, he's nice to a fault.
She take good care of the home, good care of the children, good care of me. She's very nice. But sometimes don't tell her no. You're in trouble. So she's very nice. I really love her.
We've had our ups and downs. For me, marriage is just one hell of an institution that you just have to stay in. There's no going back once you just go in. This is
why I love you. My dad, he's very into his work. Like, once he has a goal, he has to achieve it. And my mom, I feel like she helps my dad to achieve his goals. So they kind of work like together. So when I grow up as an adult, I'd like to take up my dad's personality in the household. So I really like how he handles everything.
When I grow up, I would like to be like both of them, but different aspects of both of them. For example, I would like from my dad, I'd like his work ethic and just how responsible he is and everything. He's just his work ethic. And from my mom, I would like how generous she is, how nice and loving. She's been a role model on the kind of mother, on what a mother should be for their child.
I'd like to take after my mom when I grow up because she can cook really well. And then she has a lot of hobbies that she likes. Then she's a very hardworking woman. So I'd like to be like her.
I want to take over my dad because my dad is very, 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 very smart. He likes to work. And he's very business-minded.
Looking at my parents after 20 years of marriage, I've been able to learn that I have to work hard and that nothing in life is free.
The most beautiful thing about my parents being married for 20 years is they've given birth to all four people and they can still maintain their marriage.
I think after 20 years of marriage, I've learned a lot, really learned a lot. My husband is a very generous man. We have our ups and downs, but I think our ups are more than our downs. And we have four beautiful children to show for it, so I'm thankful to God.
It's been enjoyable, and it's more pleasant than what I have gone before. I enjoyed it. You don't agree with your wife, you always cooperate. Now to have a settled family.
I think I've been in the marriage for 20 years because I just don't want to fail. I want to give it my all.
I've got enough broken home. I've got a lot. I don't want any broken home anymore. Children without their mother around get less value. So you just have to maintain your marriage for the sake of this year.
Is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you.
Growing up with my siblings was very funny, but there were also, obviously, there were like some times when they would annoy me or I would annoy them, but our parents have always taught us that we should always resolve any issues that we have between ourselves. So it's been very good, so like overall.
So life with my siblings is actually very tough because my siblings, they can really annoy you a lot. And since we're four, it's quite a big number, so you can never have time to yourself because you always have to be with one of them, and it's just, and sometimes we often play a lot, but and we also fight a lot actually too.
After 20 years of marriage, from my mom, I've been able to understand how to present myself, and from my dad, I've been able to learn how to be very business-minded and an industrialist. If I were to add to the 20 years, I wouldn't add years per se. I'd add an eternity, because they're soulmates and they're meant for each other.
After 20 years of marriage for my parents, what I've learned from my parents are family values, and I should always be business-minded.
From 20 years of marriage, I've learned from my parents that I should never give up, and that if I have a goal, I should aim to achieve it. My dad always tells me to be serious, and that life is not easy, and that you have to work for success.
If I was going to add to that 20 years, I would add as many as possible more years to their marriage, because I hope that their marriage remains strong and it remains just very good for as long as possible, for maybe an infinite amount of time.
I think after 20 years of marriage, I can advise young couples that it's all about being tolerant. You have to be able to tolerate your partner, and you should learn to love even if you don't want to. You should just learn to love, because when loving each other, it conquers all, and you'll be able to work so many things out. At least for me, it's work for me, and I respect my husband. No matter what, I respect him.
I never expected to be as good as this, but she brings surprises, and that's why I love her. The dead was part of the grace of God.
This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you.
Happy anniversary, mom and dad.
I found love in you. What would I do without your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out? You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me.
Let's get it like me. Yeah. Yeah. By my side, yeah, on my left, on my right, oh. You made my life so beautiful. Everything I have is yours, and you waited patiently when I was down and deep in sin. I got so much to say, so let me start by saying this.
You turn my morning into dancing, I thank you, I thank you. You turn my sorrow into joy, I thank you, I thank you. You gave my life a brand new meaning, I thank you, I thank you. For